I think Endermites must either be a mod for the game or they're a new monster.
No, they're a new monster.
Are they?
Yeah, I haven't seen them in the regular game yet, but I've heard of that before.
I'm guessing they show up in the end.
Are they?
Because, you know, that's exactly what the end needed, was more horrible monstrosities.
Can you recollect your torches, or do you just have a bunch? How many do you have?
30. Well, I had 30 at the start, I have a lot less now.
It looks like you're gonna have to keep putting them on these bricks.
The boss. The dungeon boss is tough. I have not found a way to beat him yet. I can beat the spider guardian that he rides, but my swords and arrows have no effect on him. There must be a way to beat him.
Maybe we gotta drop him in lava.
Maybe. That's you.
Try and put a torch on all these bricks we keep seeing, because I think that's kind of like the rule. Gimmick of this place. There's another one in here. And then it's way too dark. Whoa! I totally just saw a skull in here, and then it disappeared. How scary.
The game can do that now. It can, like...
What? Mess with your mind?
Pretty much, yeah.
It was like a skull on top of a pillar, and then the whole thing disappeared, including the pillar.
I'm running out of torches.
Ideally, we'd have just enough.
Yeah, we don't have to put a torch on everything, I don't think, because I've only got 12 left. Hole?
Okay, well, I can't see a dang thing.
There's a hole in the boss room floor that leads to a black pit, so we need to push them down into the void.
I can't wait till we fall down it.
Alright. The void isn't real, guys. It's just a myth. Can't possibly be an endless nothing from which everything comes. I mean, how would everything come from nothing?
I don't know.
That doesn't even make sense.
No, but that doesn't mean it's not true.
But how could nothing come from everything?
Easy, you just destroy the everything.
I don't even really understand the concept, because this isn't... If everything was nothing, wouldn't that be something? Something would just be, in that case, nothing.
I don't know. I think that defies the point. Room 14. Stay in the minecart. Oh, guys. Okay. It is absolutely important you guys do not mess this up. Okay. Stay in the minecart on the journey. There are no treasures. Always look straight ahead. Don't miss the show. This is going to be fun. Wait about 30 seconds between rides if a player has just left. Wait about 30 seconds to go. Okay. Or both go together. Right on each other's tail to see everything. Okay. I'm guessing
Do we want to explore a bit first? Because there are a few rooms in here still.
Yeah, I'm guessing we do have to do that. And we have to beat the boss still as well. But a room
There's... two more bows, it looks like, and a bunch of arrows.
Use this bow anywhere that looks suspicious.
This looks suspicious.
Everything's suspicious.
Oh, wait, can I break these because they're glass?
Looks it. Room 9.
There's a lever in here, I'll let you take it.
Room 14 to open room 10. Place on soul sand. I'm not even sure what soul sand looks like in this texture pack.
I'm sure it'll be obvious in comparison to the...
I sincerely hope so.
I think it's this right here. Or if you come where I am, you're gonna have to hop over some lava.
Oh, this is gonna be disastrous. Yep. Oh, yep, disastrous. Oh. Ah, charge creeper! Thanks.
Nice.
No problem. Yeah, put it on that. And then come down this hallway, because there's a chest. That sounded different.
Throwing stones. Storm will come in handy when you set pressure plates. Use Q to throw. Oh, right, yeah, pressure plates. The old trick. Throwing stones.
Well, we're getting,
stones
we're turning this into...
Players. When there is no way to progress, they will throw a stone with a Q button. If you're playing with another player, you won't need to use them at all. Oh, right. So they made this for the event that we,
That you soloed an area. I was about to say, we're getting into Legend of Grimlock-related puzzles now, where we gotta toss everywhere. Tor, can you break these?
Yes.
I'm gonna assume that that was allowed.
A pressure plate?
A pressure plate?
Mossy stone.
Oh, there's a mossy stone. There's a mossy stone right here.
Another creeper.
I think you can break through there, though. I don't think you need to place it on the mossy stone. This says the mossy stone in room 10, and we're not in room 10.
Yes, we are.
Oh, my mistake. Sorry. Yeah. Sorry.
Which is very confusing to me, because we had to break very similar glass to get that.
Yeah.
I don't even know.
Oh, no, I see what we were supposed to do.
Yeah.
There was a switch up here, I think.
Okay, guys, just give it a second to, like... Oh, we got mine carts. Oh, yeah. Okay, guys, here goes. This does not...
Enjoy.
Oh, I'm not sure enjoyment is what I'm gonna get here, but...
How do I push you? Is there a way I can do that?
No, it's okay, I've got a button here, so I don't need to worry about that. I just need to... go. Whoa! Oh, goodness. Whoa! Oh! Oh! Oh god, oh god. I don't like this, guys.
Hello.
The thunder? Oh, what the?
I know, right? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ugh.
My turn. My turn. Push switch. Push switch. Whee!
I do not like minecart rides.
Whee!
I do not like minecart rides. Also, we have a checkpoint down here. You alright there, Daz?
Hello. Quite like that.
It was fun, wasn't it? And terrifying. Don't forget to hit the checkpoint. Well, here we go.
No, no, not that one.
Here we go.
Or not.
That was...
I'm on the pressure plate.
Here we go. Here we go!
I'm on the pressure plate, it's not doing anything.
Do 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 do
do do do. Are we broken the redstone? Maybe... Oh. Some...
Hey, there we go. I don't know.
For some reason it worked that time. Room 16. Whoever invented the Endermites is an evil, evil person.
They are definitely an annoying enemy.
Although I have to say, I find the lava slimes more annoying. Not because they do more damage, but because you have to kill them 10 times.
It is nice how they don't have enemies randomly spawning because it's dark or anything like
that. Yeah, they're just setting at that.
Like, you'll... Yeah, you only are fighting them when they want you to.
So... Oh, there's a thing here. Oh, I get it.
Gotta shoot an arrow?
Nope, gotta do that.
Toss a rock.
Yep. Oh god, that's him. That's him. We gotta drop him into the hole in the ground once we've killed his mount.
What hole? I don't see one.
No, I don't see one either. You distract him, I'll...
It might open up once we kill this mouse.
Maybe. How big is that mount? And he's on his feet.
He's also stuck.
Oh, I found it. There's a hole. The hole is here. The hole is back here.
Yeah, he's not moving.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, get behind him.
Yeah, I'm just gonna push him in the direction of the hole.
Come on, pal.
We're sorry for breaking your map, okay, but your bad guy has basically glitched. And we can't move him.
There we- wait, is he free? Can you move him now?
No.
Is he still getting caught?
He's still getting caught.
There we go, I got him.
Here, in the far corner. We need to get him down this hole.
Awesome.
Done! Woohoo! The dungeon boss was pushed into the void. The void does not exist. Come on. Is it?
Well, if anything, he was pushed into a giant hole. Don't think he's coming back out of that.
Yeah, that's...
He might still be falling, for all we know.
Maybe he falls forever.
Oh, diamonds. That means we can get that key for the chest under the staircase.
Right.
I'm gonna take those.
And we can teleport out, and we have the last of the sacred gems. Okay.
Listen. Oh, okay, yes. Only the ice palace. Yeah, alright. Teleport us out. Thank you.
Guys, I appear to be stuck.
I am too. I guess we gotta wait until this thing is done talking to us.
What thing?
Something about a locksmith, please hurry. Okay, there was a lot of talking that I couldn't read there.
Oh, okay. Did you get all that? Trade those diamonds with a blacksmith for the sacred isles. Great, awesome.
Yeah, I think that's gonna give us a key.
Epic.
Which then can unlock a chest in underneath his steps. I got the key. I don't know where the chest is. I forget what room it's in. Oh, found it.
Found it?
There is six things of sugar, six eggs, six pumpkins,
ooh,
and a pumpkin pie recipe.
Nice!
This sounds familiar.
You need to bake? Alright, you leave this to me. Hand me the recipe. I am all over this.
Sugar, eggs, pumpkins.
Awesome.
Maybe you need bread too, nope. So here's some bread.
Ooh, okay. I'll take the bread because I'm hungry. I'm a hungry, hungry robot for some strange reason. I'm not sure how that works, but it does, so I'm not going to complain about it. I like food.
I don't know. Maybe you... Science.
Oh, hey, there's meat in here. One lump of sugar. For some reason, pumpkin pie does not take wheat. One lump of sugar. I made six pumpkin pies.
Nice. Okay, where was the guy you needed to give that to?
He was in the... I think it was in the barracks.
This seems like a really out-of-place fetch quest that we're suddenly doing.
It does. Yeah. He gives you a brew of fire resistance for it.
Ooh.
What do we need that for?
Yeah. I don't know.
Fire resistance is never a bad thing to have.
I guess we're gonna need it in the ice palace for some reason.
Well, we have one, whatever it is.
Alright, well, I guess onward to the ice palace.
Yay, would you like a pumpkin pie? I have two.
Absolutely.
Hey, Toh, how's the
brew? Oh man, that looks delicious.
Toh, do you wanna hang on to
Why is there a bite already taken?
Do you wanna hang on to the brew of fire resistance since you're the potion person?
I've been built with four stairs.
True. Well, we have the four sacred isle gems. So theoretically,
we've made it.
Yeah, theoretically. Now we have to find... Mick 5.
Or whatever we need in here to get out, we must obtain.
We must. And we have to rescue that guy as well, apparently.
Do we?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, of course.
Nice. Okay.
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna look over here to make sure there's not any chests or something. Because we could always use more loot.
This is true. I might jump in the water.
There's no loot.
Hang on, there's something... Why is the water... Oh, right. It's
no LUT.
Somebody used one of those paths.
This water is very cold, guys. Also, I'm suffocating. That's a thing that's happening right now.
Shouldn't be possible, but...
Well, at least you're telling us the play-by-play.
Never let it be said that I don't inform my friends. What do you mean I can't enter without...
You might have to put them in the ender chest?
I can't enter without what? Have we been through the darkest place? We have the four sacred gems. I have them in my inventory right now.
The forest.
That.
Take the potion and walk across the lava to the chest and take the diamond armor. Now you have some high protective armor. Also break the glass panes with the sword and enchant your flame bow. Whoa, flame bow. What?
Okay.
That sounds hardcore.
That does sound hardcore, but does it tell you anything about what we're meant to do apart from that?
Oh yeah, totally. I just stopped reading.
Mark. Can you focus on the immediate problem, which is not you getting cool loot?
Diamond armor! It's made of diamond!
Us being trapped in a video game for eternity.
And a bow that shoots fire. That doesn't sound cool to you?
No, because you know what I do whenever you let me loose on fire.
Let me get back to that page. Hold on. I lost my train of thought here.
I got him. I mean, I just had to have them. I just have to have them in my hand. Not like randomly.
Do you want to go get the diamond armor?
Okay, we can go get the diamond armor. Since you want it so badly, Tohrinha's the one with the potion, so.
Yeah, I'm already back at town to cover it.
Awesome.